We're going to be working on inside method or the hook punch, and I'm going to combine that with what we've done before, which is center method, the jab or the cross, and then a hook punch, inside method drill. Center, jab, inside hook. Center method, jab, inside hook. With my center method, my jab. So here we go, shadow practice. We did shadow practice with the weapon, shadow practice with our hands and weapons. Center, jab, or center, inside method. Center, inside, jab, hook. Center, inside. Jab, hook,